I'm a member of Unexpected Tokyo. Today, I'll show you Yurak Chuo Expressway on the bus, and this bar is very popular with Osaka. You can eat a big cake of minced meat.
The izakaya where Ryoko was led by the clerk of gyoza and ramen restaurant is called Gyumaru, which has an atmosphere of Showa era and is crowded. Some restaurants here at Ryoyakucho Expressway Underpass are managed by the same company, so you can order menu of different restaurants and they will bring it for you. Oh, the host of ramen restaurant which we introduced before. Gyumaru is a restaurant which is state-managed, well to be loved by Japanese ordinary people. Electric lamp that looks like one at grandpa's house, table that is made from a beer case, shutters and point of purchase advertising written in ink blush, which is reminiscent of a mall. These are all items that Japanese feel nostalgia. The point of this izakaya is how it is built as public atmosphere izakaya. If you enter the restaurant without knowing what to order, let's ask the clerk like this. If you ask like this, the clerk will tell you popular food and food that is in season.
これ大きいですか、メンチカツ。結構大きいですね。あ、本当ですか。
これぐらい。
そんなでかいの。
じゃあメン
チ。Japanese people will think that it would be rude not to order by asking it so much. Let's order like this.
とりあえずメンチカツと。
とりあえずメンチカツ。
とりあえず has a meaning of positive and friendly communication with the clerk. When ordering a beer, Japanese people like to say とりあえず生ビールで。So if you like to be well versed in Japan, you should use it.
あ、テール炭火焼きも
テール食べる。じゃあそれお兄さんのおすすめ。
ありがとうございます。
Yoko ordered additionally as a clerk wanted her to. No Japanese people care about it since people need to have some appetizer to go with alcohol at a place like here. In this case, it is denied to reply じゃあそれも。
じゃあそれお兄さんのおすすめ。
ありがとうございます。
サーロインはちょっと高いです。4000円は無理だよ。だって4000円もするもん。そんなの頼めるわけないよ。もう肉汁、肉汁、肉汁だ。もうほら見て、わかる、これここここここ、すごいすごいすごいすごい。やばくない、これすごいよ。うわ、マジか。